enthusiasm at age 23 in the morning. Enthusiasm does not exist before 10. Hello. Hello! How are you doing today? My name's Bex Bell, and I'm here to take you on an adventure.
After she's gone to see ponies, or sorry, horses.
Horsey ponies. Pony horses. We had a lovely, lovely, lovely time. We took fenticles out on a hack. We tried to go down in the woods, but we couldn't get down in the woods. And then we had a nice little sort of a quick jog along the road. Back round. We went up through a farm bit. And look left, babe.
Are you clear?
Clear. Oh, I'm in second. And then we walked in back down through the farm, we walked all up through the orchards, we had a little trot through the orchards, some horses came and started cantering alongside us.
This is really nice.
They were like, hey, and that's kind of it.
Hey, what's up, hello?
I said, hey, what's up, hello, and then I took him in the field, and literally we walked around the corner, and Mike actually has this on film. Normally when we walk around the corner, he just does this kind of like half little like excited jog trot on the spot. And that was kind of what I was expecting him to do. Forgetting that, although I have been riding him like we've just been sort of wandering along. We haven't done lots of intensive exercise for like about a week. And literally we went around the corner and he was like, oh my God, it's a field. So we're gonna cut to field riding.
See ya.
So yeah, that was him kind of, I think, to be fair, he felt me get excited because I was like, yeah, we're gonna go. And he was like, yeah, we're gonna go. And then we were both like, oh my God, let's go. So it was slightly more of a leap forward than they would normally be. But that's like, that's the naughtiest he ever is, I think, pretty much. Like,
yeah.
He's just always excited to do stuff.
Like a kid in a candy shop.
Yeah, we were cantering around at one point and he just does this little like, because he's like, what a joy to be alive, which is always nice. And then we had like, I was going to do like a nice sedate canter.
There's no such thing as sedate. If you look now, as you can see, there's nothing sedate about that canter at all. At all.
I mean, we had breaks, we just didn't want to use them. We had a lovely time. Mike stood in the corner and filmed me doing comedy riding and then doing slightly more stylized riding. We did a little bit of a like yielding.
I
did a little bit of leg yielding, you'll never see it. It was beautiful, it was immaculate, it was robbery standard, let me tell you.
But we are off to go do my favourite hobby next.
Eating!
Yay!
We are going to go to, it's not a vegan place, it's a Mexican street food. Thank you, Folkestone, for actually having some culture. Although the people who do it are not Mexican.
No.
Or street.
No.
But it is food.
So. Yeah, but they've got a vegan takeover.
Satan. It's like tofu, I think. We're gonna go and get some street food. But we're not gonna eat it in the street because we're cultured. And we're gonna buy some street food and take it home and eat it in the
morning. So, we'll see you in a bit.
Bye!